Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boys. What is this?
Oh. Hold on, Chase. What do you think?
Got you.
Another the new LeBron.
Steve. Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boy. You feel me? Hey, when I tell y'all we up next, we up next.
Yeah, we is. You feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos. You know what I'm saying? We're the littest trio out right now. You know what I'm saying? Go mess with us. You feel me?
You feel me?
It's the Wavy Boys.
Yo, what's up with the gang? What's up with the subscribers? What's up with the family? What's up with everybody? So, I got some great news. Wavy Boys has now been partnered with Justin Bieber merch. So, if you want anything Justin Bieber apparel, go to the Justin Bieber website, which is in the description. Also, it's going to pop up right here. You know, it's in the description. And if you want an 18% discount, all you got to do is use the Wavy Boys code, WAVYBOYZ. The Wavy Boys code will give you an 18% discount. And you have you out here looking fresh and all spiffy. Have you out here looking like you was just shopping with Justin Bieber. So, go do that. Hello, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you feel me? Meet the booty from the back upside down on a merry-go-round on a lily pad, you feel me?
Who the fuck are you talking to?
No, nobody, you know what I'm saying? It ain't nobody. What you doing here?
Who the fuck are you talking to?
I'm not talking to nobody, you feel me? It's just my best friend, you feel me? Cousin Slap.
All right, well, come on. You gotta go eat my ass.
Bro, maybe can you smoke in your videos, bro? Can you talk in your videos? Can you walk in your videos? Can you get a haircut on Saturday?
Y'all
talking
about
me?
Hey, y'all, it's the
Wavy
Boys.
And just pass that wood.
Hey,
bro.
I don't want to
hear it.
I gotta hit the weed on that one.
Y'all tripping? Hey, I don't want to hear it, bro. Hey, but what we doing today, bro? What videos we bringing today?
I think you said something about a girl that's the queen of singing.
Queen of singing. Oh, we doing that Beyonce, you feel me? Queen Bee, you feel me? What video though?
See, it was between two. Me, Myself, and I.
Mm-hmm.
And what's that other one called?
The one with the ladies being, you know, to themselves.
Single ladies.
Beyonce.
And then I think about it, like, it's so many beautiful. Hey, Sean.
Beautiful.
Like, yeah, look in the camera and be like this.
Beautiful.
Say,
gorgeous.
You know what I'm saying?
Astonishing.
So many ladies out here that are just single. Pussy driving the motherfucking Desaurus Desert. And we just trying to get you some weather, you know what I'm saying? Put on a sweater if you know what I'm talking about. Trey Songz's cousin, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Trey Songz's cousin.
But like I said, we got that Beyonce. All the single ladies, you feel me? So if you new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe.
All the single fellas.
Hey, true, you feel me?
Oh.
Sorry.
Strike. Santa Claus is going crazy on the remix.
I ain't gonna cap. When she came out with this song, bro, I like when they come out with songs like this. It's one of them catchy songs, you feel me? Despite it being a good song, but it's catchy. So it's good off the rip.
And it's a classic, too.
On me, and it's Beyonce, you feel me? If you like it, put a ring on, you feel me? What you like it?
Even your aunties is dancing to this.
Oh, your aunties, mom, grandma, you feel me? The drunk aunties grandma. at the
My dead
cookout.
Grandma dancing on the grave, like, hey!
I feel bad for her on the nighttime. She like, she's shivering bones. He sick, him right. You know what I mean? Not me, right? I didn't say that.
No, you good.
Yes. You know what I'm saying?
No That's way.
You feel me? Let's get back to it.
Hey, look at her. You guys didn't know. I used to do, I'm a chiropractor, so I know like the hip movements and the bone and structure, you know? So she was moving her hips in a perplexual situation right there. And that situation, ladies, is called baby boomers. And that's what's gonna get you pregnant. Baby boomers. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so you see them legs, though?
What? I see her hand like that when it's moving like that. You see how I got the, like, the little glove on the back? Dude, that's her version of the Michael Jackson glove, you feel me? But that's Queen B version.
Michael Jackson, like, a whole nother level.
Exactly. Didn't I say her version? Did I say Michael Jackson's level? Because Queen B is in her home category. She's a woman, sir, first off. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You feel me? A whole lot of Queen B and shit. You feel me? Hey.
If you have to choose.
I'm not even. That's all you.
Wait. If you have to choose who Beyonce or Nicki, who would you be?
Oh, shit. Oh, nah. You got to choose this time, nigga. Yeah. Beyonce or Queen fucking. Oh, that's the same person. Beyonce or Nicki Minaj. Who you picking? Huh? Plastic surgery or some natural shit?
That's what we all do.
Some natural shit?
I'm gonna be real. I'm going with Beyonce off the rip because Beyonce been on before Nicki. You know, I've been watching her since Destiny Child, and Beyonce always gonna be number one. Nicki come up second, but they damn near equal. But you know what I'm saying? When it comes to it, I gotta go with Beyonce because she started.
Which one are you fucking first? Which one you marrying first?
Beyonce.
Who getting child support for it first?
Beyonce. Beyonce get it all.
Who's sucking it first?
Nicki.
Yeah, we had a little bet back in the day. And then what you deserve. Be gone. She's slapping her own booty.
You feel me? She don't need nobody to do it. She can do it herself.
Fuck that nigga Jay-Z.
Yeah, I say always killing in every video.
I got an answer.
What year did this song come out again?
It was
like early
2000s,
huh? Yeah, 2010.
2010?
It was 2010?
Yep.
That's crazy.
Why you asked?
I want to know how old I was. 2000. I was like
12. Yo, freshman year. Oh, never mind.
No, I wasn't 12.
You're 22, right? Like 22. 10 years.
Oh, you were 12. I was 12. I was like 11, 12.
Jason was the guru at this. You feel me? I'm the guru. You feel me? As you can see, I am the big brother. The big brother.
I was born in 1998.
I was born in 1942.
Damn, you're an old man.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, boy.
No,
I'm saying that was crazy. Wait, Jesus walked on the same ground.
No, I don't like that video, though.
That was a smooth video.
Hey, y'all, listen. So, what we're going to do nowadays, you know what I'm saying? We'll have a stripper companion come inside the room every time. And what she gonna do is she gonna